All right, time to start the next day. We're a little short on funds, where we'd grab a few more of those, but we're in good shape. With our new $47 rare packs. And he's complaining about figurines. Let's pull one of these and see what we get. The best card was $455. There's a six. Another six. Another six. So, I mean, the pack will pay off for me. I don't know that it would for a normal person at this rate. Looks like Buddy needs help. Nothing crazy. $17.25. Oh, we just gotta get everything restocked real quick, and we'll be good. We need white dice and blue dice. We're gonna have to put this thing for sale just to get it out of our hand. Okay, bills are paid. Blue and white dice are what we need. While he checks everyone out, we will we'll gamble. We're gonna keep gambling until we get something good. I mean, epic good has to be good, right? Okay, 33 is okay. But there has to be a legendary better than 455, right? I think this is the last one. Nope, nothing crazy. Oh, there's one more. We need a blue, yellow, and then the dice, which is white and blue. We get those to start. The guy's like, I just want to roll the dice. No, let's just get red. We need two yellows and a blue. Although a yellow and a blue will work for now. I was gonna say, imagine I have to be getting close on spray. I feel like I've spent as much money as I've made today. I mean, another yellow. Okay, we need a box of yellows. Okay. The shelves are nice and looking full except for these two and that one. So there's an 8,000, okay. So there's a lot of 15,000. Okay. Go ahead and close that. Let's go ahead and get one of the blues. Okay. So now we need a yellow pack or a purple pack. We'll get the more expensive one first. I guess I have to wait for these to finish up. At least they are using real cards. So it was him. Oh, and her. Basically, you already got rent tomorrow. I don't know if it's going to say profitable or not. Yep. Day 29. I mean, we have everything we need. How are these doing? Got a can apiece. Just waiting for my employee. He is taking forever. It is nice to finally be burning through some of this deck.